Yeah, I'm Lonnie Bradley Holley, senior and artist in America. And we are here in a recording studio on wheels. I was speaking about how we are moving on into the future. And if I can be inspiration to anybody that just really love doing whatever they do, a lot of times skills and talents we have, but we'd be a little bit of afraid to step out on those skills and talents and giving them a chance or give somebody else a chance. America right now, it's time for us to give others a chance where we can develop and show our togetherness. So here it is. I remember going in my grandmother's room. In her land, it seemed like she knew when I came in the room. She threw her head back. Oh, to look over her shoulder just to see if it was me. I remember so many times she threw her head back. Oh, watching over me. And all that was in her family, she threw her head back to make sure everything was all right. I remember going to church with her and my mother too. And you know how it is when you're a group of children going to church with the grown-ups. Sometimes you'll start acting up in the church, you know. She threw her head back. Oh, just to see. Well, are we all right? And the seed to that we behave and learn from what the preacher had to say. And listen at me, children and students all around the world. All of us, every now and then, need someone to throw their head back and care about us. Because this is an age, this is an age when all of us need to learn. And there's so much to learn. But let me tell you about being distracted. I thought about, I need to throw my head back just to see, is everything all right in America? Is everybody keeping focus and looking straight? Straight ahead to learn, throw my head back. Whoa, 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 whoa. Because there is so many hurt and problems. And we can't blame all the problems on no God. And we can't blame them on our parents. And we can't blame them on each other. So humans, I threw my head back. Threw my head back. Just to see. Thank you. I remember the old women when I was a little bitty boy, and they saw me shaking my head, and they threw my head back. They saw me shaking my head, just to throw it back. They said, son, throw your head back. I thought about how much thinking, how much thinking have to be done. You know, I call it brain smithing. You have to think, and work that brain. Throw your head back. My. Before we let any problem defeat us, I remember some of those older walkers and marchers saying they ain't gonna let nobody turn them around. They threw their head back, they joined arms, and they marched on anyway. I remember soldiers after soldiers in America and the world all around. When they threw their head back, and went on off in the war. Human in America, let us show the world, let us show every man, woman, boy, girl, no matter where we came from, no matter what your nationality. The other day, I was up in New York City, I threw my head back to look beyond Statue of Liberty. I always looked at to see Ellis Island in my memory. See, human, it took us all to be here. And all of our hands out the labor as a part of America, America. Whether some of them did it free or some of them got paid big time, let's throw our head back. Da 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 da. Just to see it all turn out all right. Throw my head back, throw my head back.
Thumbs up, America. Thumbs up. Thumbs up for Mother Universe. Thumbs up.